What's up, guys? It's Dallas, and we are here back on the Jurassic Park server for ARK. I am joined today by Mrs. Raven.
What's up, guys?
And somewhere on the world, we have one of our other buddies. Chains is running around. I don't know if we're going to find him or not. But we went ahead and tested a few of the server settings out real quick, which is why we have the death screen at the top. We had to create a character and then test everything and then die. So we are spawning in with our complete new characters here, spawning in Tropical Island South. We don't really know the center, which is the map we're playing on here. So I'm going to go ahead and create my survivor and hope for the best.
Yep.
Hopefully, I spawned underneath the Bronto. That's a great start.
Alright,
I hear a lot of dodos. And I have the map on this time so we can actually find out where we are. Because last time the server settings were not correct.
Crosshairs on?
I believe they were on last time. I think the only thing we were missing was the map. And we do have, if you notice, I actually have the level up already. We do have increased stats for starting out and things. We have the difficulty set to 0.5 starting out. So that's why it was a 74 Megalodon that killed me. And then that was only 11 Bronto. And we have a Dilo chasing us already. It's a great start. So where are you
are
at,
you,
Tana?
Are you by me? Because I'm by a Bronto too.
There's a second Bronto down the beach down here. This might be your Bronto. What are you near? Is that the Bronto?
Let's see. There's a turtle and a parasaur and some big rocks on the beach.
Hey!
Oh! Hey!
What up?
Hey, we should probably make our tribe then real quick before we kill each other.
Yeah. You're to tribe. Alright, you are part of my tribe now. Well, I could just punch you in the face right now. That'd be pretty funny.
No, don't do that.
Let's go ahead and get a few. No, the stone.
Oh, I feel like I can't run.
Now we'll get a few stones collected. We'll have to start farming some dodos. My food's actually staying steady. My water is already down quite a bit.
Same. I don't think I've lost really any food.
I lost a little bit from running, it looks like. That's about it.
What should we increase? Probably health for now.
Yeah, health and then probably melee. So yeah, I think the multipliers are up at 10 for XP, maybe 15. That's why we got most of our stuff pretty quickly here. And I'm already starting out with a glitch where I can only unlock like one or two things at a time in my menu. That's always great.
Same.
Alright, so would you like to learn the clothes and I'll learn some of the other building items?
Yeah. I'm already on it.
Okay. Alright, I guess I'll get the foundation and walls learned already.
Okay.
See, I said that I almost learned everything without getting kicked out of my menu that time.
What do I need? I need to make this, and then...
Alright, so
hopefully
I guess
nothing's
we'll explain
coming
for
behind
people
me,
who don't... Yeah, well, clearly for people who don't know, ARK is just a survival game with dinosaurs. It's actually pretty straightforward as far as that goes. The crafting inventory is these Ingram points over here. You have to learn how to make each thing. As you level up, like these ones down here are kind of marked off, they're black. You have to be a certain level to unlock them, and you level up by killing things, collecting things, building things, standing around, you'll slowly get XP even. So pretty much everything gets you XP, just depending on how quickly it does it. And then you go over here to your craftables inventory, and it'll tell you with white if you can make it, like I just made my stone pickaxe. Or all the reds mean I don't have sufficient materials. Like right here, I need one more flint to make a hatchet. So you just gotta have to learn what resources drop what. Like that one, normal stone will drop normally flint and stone depending on what you use it with, like what you hit it with. You can use pickaxes for more flint or hatchets for more stone.
And it's pickaxes for meat, right? You just said that, didn't you?
Yes.
Ooh, I got 40 meat for that guy.
Nice.
I got a dodo.
Very nice. I need to get some wood.
I'm making a campfire.
Alright. We have a Lycerodon back here if we need to kill for some meat. Probably love him. Or we can tame him. Do we need to tame a squishy this early on, though?
I don't think we need to tame one yet.
Yeah, so that's another thing. You can tame everything in this game pretty much. So, and there's certain names for each thing. Like this thing right here, this little ground guy. I don't know what to call him. He's kind of funny looking.
He's squishy.
He's called a Lystrosaurus. Lystrosaurus. We call him Squishy. It's what one of our friends named him, and it kind of stuck. So if you hear us refer to anything that's kind of weird names, it's probably because nicknamed it something. Yeah, that's a Squishy. Let's get a little weight on me this time. So I got a couple more dodos on the beach. So luckily we seem to spawn in a fairly safe area. I don't see anything mean just yet. It's a 77 dodo. I broke my spear on the very first hit with it.
I got you,
boo. So that's one thing. Spears will randomly break. There is no preparing for it really unless you have more than one spear. I thought I could get away with it there and only having one, but it literally took one hit to break.
Oh, I used the wrong thing to harvest them. Whoopsies.
How'd you get a bunch of hide?
Yeah. Which is fine, because I think that's I can make hide clothes with it then.
I mean, early on, pretty much everything is pretty useful. I mean, there's not really any wasted resources. When you get to a higher level, we will be throwing out quite a bit of resources because you just don't need them. The harvesting rate is turned up, so you won't need as much items, I guess. Like the quality of items you get. It's sunshine above me. How does that work?
Really? I hear it raining.
Yeah. You know, it's definitely raining.
Am I missing something?
I don't know. What are you missing?
I'm not high enough level to make hide stuff yet. Whoops.
Probably not.
Are you okay without clothes for a second?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
There's a big thunderstorm already. I mean, it could be like the last time we played Ark, I literally ran around without clothes for, I don't know, half the time we were playing the game. I just ran around naked. So, the armor... The cloth or hide armor, or if you get hired, you'll get like things called chitin. All of that will increase not only your armor, but your ability to withstand the elements. Like right now in the bottom left, I have a little snowflake, which means I'm cold. And if I get in the water, I'll probably be an ice cube.
Yeah, I have the snowflake too.
Yep, so you can die. You'll slip with the snowflake, I believe you lose hunger faster. If you get a little flame, you'll lose water faster. And if you get a ice cube, it means you're freezing to death and you'll literally die from it. It'll start taking away from your health. And same with the big flame. It'll slowly kill you.
We've got some raw meat in the... Or, not raw meat. We have cooked meat. We have cooked meat now.
Sweet. I'm just going to go around and I'm just collecting some dodos while it's still daytime out real quick.
Must be a shell, I can't pick it up.
I wonder if Zach spawned in somewhere. I don't know where he would have spawned at.
We have a ton of sharks in the water, so just be careful of that.
Awesome.
There's two of them that I saw just right off the water here from where our fire is.
Go say hi to them.
Go say hi to them? No. I'd rather not.
Yes, yeah, so I mean, there's certain animals in the server. Yeah, we'll see who dies first. It'll probably end up being me. I'll probably find a raptor. It seems to be my normal way of life. I find a raptor very early on in the game, and it terrorizes me for, 30 minutes or so before I can kill it. Oh, there is our best friend over here, though, babe. There's a pig over here.
Is there really? Oh, I hate those things. I got killed by him when we first tried to start this server.
Yeah, this little guy right here is called a Pegamasta. He's the most annoying creature in the game. He runs at you and he will steal your stuff. He's a 71, you're kidding.
Well,
there's
hungry.
Two of them. Yeah, so these guys, like I said, the most annoying thing. They just grab one item and they run away, and eventually he will turn around and steal another one from me unless I kill him first. Ryan Seabass. That might be one of Zach's friends. I'll have to check on that one here in a little bit. So this is kind of an open community server, so anyone from our friends list can join in on us. Pego, did you stop running? There we go. So we'll have kind of people going in and out, as you'll see. Did I just get robbed again? Alright, we're playing this game. I have like three Pego masses just randomly stealing items from me. So these guys are extremely annoying, and I lost them. Where'd he go? There you are. So you said to go kill them, steal your items back. They're annoying, they're stupid. I don't know why they're in the game, besides to be an annoyance.
And I'm just, Dallas is out doing some runs and stuff. I'm just collecting resources so we can start building a base here in a little bit.
Alright, he literally just stole meat from me. What's up with that?
I don't know.
They stole 3 stacks of meat total I had to get back. I'm gonna start dying of hunger here soon.
I told you there's food in this fire over here. Oh, not the fluffies. Please, no.
Yeah, so you see on my screen, there's this guy over right there that I'm aiming at. Kind of looks like a turkey. A big turkey, vulture. I don't know how to describe him. He is a herbivore,
he's
but...
fluffy.
Yeah, like he looks innocent. You get near him, he's chill. Don't piss him off. He's really mean.
Whoa, guys,
and he's
look
coming
at the
towards
shark.
Me.
He's literally right there. Oh my gosh.
Where's the campfire?
He's super close.
What
babe,
level
come
is
here.
He? Is he a level on? Oh, I saw a spin just now.
What level are you, buddy? Oh, I don't want to get too close. I don't know what level he is.
Is that... There's something straight ahead of me. I think it's a mosasaur.
Really?
Or is it a... I don't know. There's a manatee. Are there manatees in this game? No, it's the, Oh, what are they? It's... Oh, I'm gonna die. Hold on a second.
You gonna drown? Or are you hungry?
I'm not gonna drown. I'm hungry. I'm about to pass out. I have no health.
Oh my goodness.
I have no stamina because I can't regen it. Yeah, it's like, I've been out killing things. I was paying attention. Yeah, it's whatever the narwhals without horns are. They were just added in like the last update.
Oh, like I forget what they're called, like the psilosaurus or something maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You
that's
see
him.
Now that he's really long. Yeah.
Narwhal.
As far as I've seen one of those. This is a really mean place. So there's 2 shark. You don't see me shark. 2 sharks and some mantas and then whatever that big thing is. Oh, the shark's getting kind of close to land. Alright, so can we get a few more fires then? I have some meat to cook up.
Yeah. I'm just collecting some stone right now.
Alright, so what do we want to work on? Do we make a base first or we want to start taming stuff first?
Well, I think we should probably start to make a base.
Okay.
And then... I don't know. Probably start taming stuff then after that.
Alright. I have most of the wood stuff learned. We're going to start gathering some wood and... I don't have a slingshot yet. There we go. And... bow. See, we're leveling up pretty quick. I actually have stone stuff unlocked already, even.
Nice.
So we're moving along pretty quickly here. I mean, a lot of the beginning game is just surviving the elements more than anything. Not a whole lot really happens unless you spawn in a really treacherous area. And if you do that, it's just going to be death after death after death. So... That's not terribly fun, especially for us as a player. Maybe for viewing it might be funny, but as a player, anyone who's played it, it's terrifying and it sucks to just keep dying over and over and over again to the same thing.
There's a Pteranodon over here. He looks pretty cool.
You see the green one or the red one?
He's red.
Yeah, saw him a second ago.
Oh, I'm encumbered. I need this wood.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a few more storage boxes. I don't think I've learned them just yet.
Okay.
What else do I need? More melee damage. So.
Oh, you put thatch in that one. Okay.
Might as well. I mean, just to get it going.
I think I just opened up the same one. There we go. Yeah, I can make another storage box. Let me. How many? Here, I'm just gonna make 3 of them.
Alright. So are we going to just kind of build along the coast here where these brontos are, or are we going to head inland more? There's not really much
to
the island.
I mean, inland would be kind of good. I don't know. You okay there?
Yeah.
Just killing a bug.
Yeah, a little bug flew past me. I'll deal with him real quick.
I mean, it's not going to be our base for forever until, you know what I mean? Like, we're not going to stay here for forever. So I think it doesn't really matter a whole lot as to where we build it.
Okay, yeah, and anyone who's seeing my screen here, I'm the little dot that says me on the far right side, and that's this. I mean, we haven't even explored all this island yet. These maps are massive, so we're going to build something here, and there's stuff out that way. Okay, that's the edge of the world, I think. I think those are just generated lumps, but
yeah, I'm not
there's a giant
sure.
world out here that
it's kind of cool
gonna
though that it's
time.
It's already been like explored, like you know before, like you didn't know what was beyond, just where you had spawned at or something.
True, I don't know. Is the top left and the bottom left, they don't seem to be filled out for me. I don't know if that's just not playable area.
Parasaur. Oh.
What?
I didn't even have a chance.
Yeah, Jancy just ran to a rock. That's Darwin at his best. One of the most fit will survive. If you run to a rock, you're not that fit. So he's getting all this cooked up. So are you collecting wood right now?
Yeah, I'm working on wood right now.
Alright, so I guess I'll start making... Okay, do we want a wooden base or a stone base then? Probably wood.
Yeah, I would think just wood is fine. Alright. Increase my weight here.
What level are you?
I think it just popped up level 26.
And 26 as well.
Nice.
Am I gonna run
yeah,
out of?
I mean, you can do stone or wood. I would think just wood is fine. There doesn't seem to be a whole lot of stuff around here that's...
Just fluffies.
Just fluffies. Which I think they can even break stone, can't they?
Maybe?
I'd have to check Dododex for that, but I believe that they can also, I think they can break almost everything.
That's slightly terrifying.
A little bit.
Alright, building right here. Yeah, I'm going right there.
And just so you guys know, Aaron usually is the builder, so that's why I go out and collect stuff, because I'm not the best at building, so... He enjoys doing it, so that's what we do. Aw, my hatchet broke.
I enjoy doing it until things like this happen that I can't snap onto this point because it goes into the ground too much.
Aw. Can you go out towards the water further?
Nope. It can be three long, and it can go wider, so I'll just have to go wider with it, unfortunately. That's probably the most annoying thing in this game, is that some of the building isn't the most fluent, I guess the best way to put it. Things don't like to snap together, and if you don't have just enough space, they won't fit. They absolutely refuse.
What is that?
What?
Don't know. I think it's a Troodon. Just back away slowly.
You felt that over there.
Run away!
You're over by the fluffy just so you know.
Oh, well, yes. Thanks for telling me.
Sorry. It's this right here. This doesn't make sense to me. It's not touching the ground, but it won't build there. So, unfortunately, sometimes that kind of constrains your house, I guess. So I can't go any farther out, because these only stretch so far down, and they only compress so far up. What else am I missing? Thatch. So yeah, we're probably going to build a small little base here, just kind of...
Poop!
Just a house from the elements. I'm not ready to poop yet.
You're not ready to poop.
So that's one thing in this game, is it's very realistic in that aspect. You can actually walk around and poop, and you can collect dinosaur poop for fertilizer and
it's
things of that nature.
It's like a Tamagotchi, though. If you don't feed yourself, you're going to die.
Yeah, so this is going to be our first full server experience. We had a non-dedicated server for a while, which means there's only a certain amount of worlds loaded in at a time, and it's focused around the host player, which in that case was Hannah for the most part. You got more wood. Can you get some fiber when you get a chance as well?
Yeah. When will this rock break? Oh my gosh. Been going at it for forever. Look at this. It's just not breaking. I've gotten almost 200 stone so far. There's 200. No, but it's like literally finally broke. It would not break. Yeah, 241 stone, not metal. That's crazy. Alright, you said you need fiber.
Yeah, a little bit of fiber would be nice.
Yep.
Probably that's...
You need to get a scythe. I don't think I can make that yet, though.
Well, no, we don't have metal stuff yet. Actually, well, I might be able to make metal. I got a refining forge.
If it takes raw metal, then yeah, we can get metal, because I've been getting just a couple pieces from the rocks around here.
Yeah, I got the refining forge already. Yeah, I can learn the metal stuff already.
Nice. Good to know.
I didn't even make a bow.
Do you have any not fiber, hide? Do you have hide? I can make us clothes. So we're not nicky-nicky.
You had to make a club, or had to do a club to make a sword? That sucks. So, what's my sword at? There it is. So yeah, every dinosaur in this pretty much is rideable as well. That's why if you look through my inventory here, there's a lot of... Yeah, Parasaur saddles, Mantis saddles, Gallimimus saddles. Each dinosaur kind of has its own purpose, and it's going nighttime. We have no base yet. Fantastic.
Yay!
Alright, start making some. There's a green beacon down
hide.
Here.
Where's your hide at?
Yep, come back.
Chest?
It will be.
Okay.
Yeah, fire hot.
Just burn yourself.
I don't think so. I think I dumped over it. There's like 400 hide in there.
Thank you.
Alright, so I need wood again.
You need more wood?
Do you have any of these chests anymore? Yeah.
No?
I'll let me have foundations.
Whoopsies. Okay. I will, after I make us...
I'm going to head over here towards the green beacon. So beacons are loot drops in this game. So they can range from, I think it's white, green, blue, purple, yellow, and red is the rarities. So green kind of stinks, but at our level, it's really all you can pick up. And there is Dilos and Pegomastas everywhere.
You have a full set of hide armor in this, second chest, I believe, is which one I'm in right now.
Sweet, thank you.
Yep. So it helps us.
I'm going to leave that.
It's going to be cold soon.
I'm going to leave that beacon alone for now. I'm dying of hunger again.
Nice.
Let's see. Anybody in the water?
There we go. Oh. Another different thing about the difference between this and the island is there's little fireflies around, and I think they're pretty cool. They kind of help light up a little bit. I mean, I think it's cool. We never had them in the other world.
They're gonna be cool until they illuminate an animal running at your face. That's terrifying.
Right?
That happened when we were testing the server out. Hannah wasn't having very much fun with compies.
I died of compies and I died of pegamastics.
I was flawless, that's what I say.
You are not. You died one time.
When we killed ourselves. Dude, the megalodons. Other than that, I was okay.
Mm-hmm.
That's the one thing I can hold on to. I almost died to a dodo. It's pretty sad. Because you take... There's a fish right here. You can take damage from punching things too much. Like, if you punch a... I'm just spinning a fish. Can I go on again?
I weigh too much.
Disco, fishy.
Did you put your clothes on?
I'm done. No, I'm naked. I can't get to this fish to put him down. Release.
I guess I don't need this hide on me right
there
now,
we go.
Do I? There we go.
That beacon is so tempting over there still. You're just making a mess over here.
I'm not.
I see
it
all your berries.
Me.
You're missing gloves. No, you're not.
I was about to say, are you sure?
His armor always looks so goofy with a little headpiece helmet. Alright, so what else do we need? I need to make a refining forge.
I need to go kill some stuff, but I don't really want to do it at night.
What do you need to kill stuff?
What do I need? I need flint. Because we need more meat. We always need
I have tons of meat.
But we always need more meat.
Yeah, if you look at my inventory, we don't need any more meat.
What are you fighting?
Here you go. I'm not fighting anything.
This Bronto, like, flipped out. I didn't know what was going on. I was like,
Okay.
It's fine.
What's that music?
I know. It's kind of different.
Okay. Does that music mean everything's okay?
Sure.
It doesn't sound like okay music to me. So what do we need? We need some stone. I need some hide again. Can you find me some more hide?
It's in the second chest.
Oh, okay. I didn't know if we'd saved any.
Yeah, there's like a couple hundred in there, I think.
Oh, wow. Okay. So we should be able to make a refining forge real quick here then. Even start farming up a little bit more wood so I can put some walls in the house back here.
The one chest is like completely full.
Okay.
That one has some, and then this first chest down here has quite a few.
Alright, so I just need wood. Alright, we got a refining forge.
Awesome. Make some metal.
Yeah, so refining forges just convert this raw metal in my inventory into metal ingots. It takes 2 raw metal per 1 ingot, which is kind of expensive, I guess, but really it's not the expense, it's more of the time it takes to do it. It takes, I mean, how long would you say, an hour for a stack of metal to get done? Or 2 stacks of metal to get done?
It
you
takes
put it all in the furnace. Yeah, it's a very slow process, especially if you bring back a lot of metal. So you go, there's certain rocks. The rocks around here are just standard rocks. They drop stone and flint, mostly. There is rocks
mine,
on top of something. Oh, the Bronto?
This is mine now. I know.
He's gonna be the first thing we kill on this server. The first big guy. This is a problem we had on our last server, too. There's a Bronto decided to make its house is gonna be exactly where it made our house at. And it just kept walking over the house. Kind of annoying. We ended up taming that one, actually.
Yeah. He's still at that base, too. We never transferred him.
Nope. Yeah, so we'll see about the metal rocks. On top of some of the big mountains over here in front of me, or the ones, pretty much any high point in the map, has these kind of like yellow, shiny rocks. And they will be your metal rocks. Those will be just a vast amount of metal. Probably, we say 100 per, at least, if not 2 to 3, depending on what kind of pickaxe you have. What was I doing here? Some health.
I don't like how it actually thunderstorms here. It's not just rain.
Yeah, it's our second thunderstorm in a day and what, a day and a half into the server here?
Right.
I really wish I could see other players. I want to see where everybody else is settled in at. Can I see... Is there any way to see other players in our game?
I'm not sure exactly. I mean, I can see you if I'm close enough to you, but...
Well, yeah, I don't have a map or anything. Can I see... Dak's still in here. Is he in a party? Is Benny in here? Nope, he's up for honor. Pretty much. I mean, we'll just have random. I don't know how many people are going to be in and out of the server. There's going to be quite a few of us, at least. I mean, we've already seen one random person I didn't actually know join in already. But, I mean, the more the merrier. We'll have people join in and hang out and hopefully make up some trading. Like, I'm assuming everybody's going to kind of do their own thing. I know Zach and Jacob like to tame and kill things. Me and Hannah have done a lot of breeding in the past. We might breed for some mutated dinosaurs, things of that nature. And all that kind of stuff we'll go into later on, because we're nowhere near that stage of the game yet.
Right. I'm excited, though. I've never done, like, an actual server with other people before. I mean, it's always just us, and when we're done, we're done.
Yeah, something we had to get used to is you really have to be inside when you're done playing, because when we get off the server will still be running and things can still kill us. Alright, Bronto, off the house, dude. You were fine where you were a second ago, now you're not okay.
Huh? Oh! Got him!
Where are you fighting?
I speared a Dilo in the head. I never actually use I never distance? Throw my spears. Yeah. I never throw my spears, and so I was trying to, I guess, get with that a little bit, but very cool. Well, that's exciting. He didn't even get a hit off on me, but I was like, woo, that's one.
Is the thing is an RV you have to be kinda easily amused by. If you're somebody who doesn't like grinding and doesn't like, I guess, the struggle of playing, if you just wanted to be able to jump into a server, play for 5 minutes, and beat the game, you're never going to play Ark.
I'm like, this is not the game for you.
Yeah, I mean, there's just so much to do. Like, I can't even begin to stress how much... Are you stuck on top of my house, sir? You're like Captain Morgan on top of my house? What's up with the... You see him?
Oh, we got a beacon. Beacon, eh? White one. But it might have some building stuff for you. I mean, I know they're not good, but...
Yeah, I mean, they have wooden supplies on them. Oh, I didn't even check that. I built this symmetrical. Haha! Maybe they have symmetrical backs, then.
What do I need to make more of these? More flint.
Problem with Bronte, he's actually blocking me from placing my walls.
Is he really? Wow.
I would assume that's what's happening in this corner right here. I can't put walls down in these two slots. And he's just kind of chilling on top of them. But we don't have nearly the resources to take him down just yet, so you can just kind of hang out.
Have you learned the smithy yet? I can learn crossbows, maybe.
I already have it learned. I have the crossbows learned.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I have a smithy now. Alright, what else? Window frames. You're getting all the armor stuff, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, I can get some of the weapons going here soon. That'll be fun.
I have almost 500 Ingram points to use up still.
Solid.
Should probably learn bed. Oh, I need sleeping bag first.
We're always at the pretty much the same level right now. It's kind of funny since you're collecting everything. Brett's keeping up with you.
Yeah.
Do you have any metal on you right now?
I have a single metal.
Okay.
I mean, I can go find more.
Right? Yeah, let's go ahead and throw in the first chest here. I'll get a smelt up and hopefully get a metal pickaxe. I don't remember how many ingots that takes.
I don't know.
But I think that's probably going to do it here for the first episode, guys. We don't make these too long. We don't make them... We'll probably play for a few hours at a time, hopefully. But those recordings can't be quite that long per episode. Or we kind of want to break them up at least a little bit.
Yeah.
So, this is where we got. We have a half-built house and a Bronto chilling on the outside of it. And a trike. These are our friends for right now. And no one died, so...
That's always a good thing.
Can you get the beacon over there? It landed already.
Yeah. I'm on my way. Hopefully I don't get met by Senor Fluffy.
Senor Fluffy!
Senor Fluffy!
I can't wait for someone to find their first raptor, because there is going to be screaming and it's going to be hysterical.
Yeah, I'm honestly kind of surprised no one died. I mean, we didn't really...
Yeah, even it's all Ryan stuff. And do Zach we want happen. It? That, not really.
Okay.
Alrighty, guys. Well, like I said, that'll probably be it for this episode. We'll probably do a little bit of smelting and cooking off screen real quick. And other than that, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll catch you guys later. Bye.
Bye.